to talk today about quickly cleaning up a customer list. We have a list here that multiple people have entered information in, and we'd like to change primarily to make sure that there's capitals in front of everything. And so what we're going to do is we are going to go, we have the customers and then we have the street address. So what we're going to do is we're going to select the street address and then we're going to right click and we're going to insert a column. And so to correct any non-capitalized words, we're going to go equals and we're going to go proper. And we're going to go open bracket and then we're going to select this cell here and then we're going to press enter. And now what we're going to do is we're going to double click so it goes down the list. And then when you go down a little bit, you can see that it has corrected the ones that haven't been, that weren't corrected before. And so that there we have the capitals. And what I normally do is when I have done this is I color that yellow so that I would know that these are the ones that have formulas in them as opposed to the name. So let's go over to the city and let's go next to the city and let's go right click and let's insert a column. And we'll just copy it yellow to start with. And we can do the same thing. We can go equals and we'll go proper. And then we're going to go select that cell and then we're going to press close the bracket and we're going to press enter. And then we're going to double click to go down that rest of the way. So now you've got two columns with the same information. So what we're going to do to fix this is I am going to, first of all, I'm going to select the name here and I copy it to the top of this column. And then what we're going to do is we are going to select this column and we're going to copy it. And now we're going to select this column and we're going to paste special. So that we're not going to get the formulas there, we're going to get the corrected information. And so then you can simply go back and delete all of your yellow columns here. So we can do that with this one as well. We will copy the city over to this cell. And then we can copy this. And then we're going to go over the city and we're going to go right click and paste special. So now you have the corrected information going in here as opposed to the formulas. And we simply delete the columns that we've colored yellow. So that's how you can quickly clean up your customer list. Please subscribe.